name is Ude Blessed Ngozeka, assistant head teacher, academics, Nigerian Korean Model Primary School. I'm here to do a presentation on the topic, school organization, operation, management for multimedia-based school education system. I'm going to write it on the board. Yeah, I'm going to start with the meaning of school. What is a school? A school is an educational institution designed to provide learning space and learning environment for the teaching of the students. What is organization then? Organization is a kind of arrangement of resources together to achieve common goals. Common objectives. Then, therefore, we go to school organization. School organization, therefore, is arrangement of resources. These resources are time, personnel, space to realize the vision and mission of the school. Then, the school organization of Nigeria Korean Model Primary School gears towards enhancing teaching and learning in order to achieve the goal and purposes of the school. The school organization gears towards, if it is being structured in such a way that it embraces 21st century skills. These 21st century skills are collaboration, creativity, critical thinking, and communication skills. The school organization, they have some management, divisions, committees, and others that bring their quota in order to achieve the purpose in which the school is established. Nigeria Korean Model School, Model Primary and Junior Secondary School, is a public school in FCT, built along Airport Road, Piwoi, Abuja. It is a counterpart project between Federal Capital Territory Administration, FCTA, and Korea International Cooperation Agency, KOICA. KOICA has trained 75 staff of the school and 150 teachers selected from various FCT public school on computer-based delivery instruction. So the school organization has various departments. There's a shared responsibility. The management, the departments, the divisions ensure that they do their work in order to realize the vision of the school. The school has what we call school organogram. This organogram is being structured in such a way that everyone works to ensure that the school goal is achieved. On top is the FCT Education Secretary. We have the head teacher, assistant head teacher administration, assistant head teacher academics, the teachers, the HODs, the prefects, school-based management committee, PTA, all these work together to ensure that the school vision is actualized. School operation. What is school operation? It involves the activity of the teachers, organized activities of the teachers, the learners, administrators, to realize the school goals. In fact, school operation has to do with interaction between all the inputs. What are the inputs? Fund, facilities, infrastructures, administrators, learners, even the community, to achieve the vision of the school. Of course, everything starts with time. The school has a very designed and constructive timetable that accommodates all the subjects, including health break, short and long break, and clubs and societies. The school strictly follows the guideline of the FCT, national and FCT level of curriculum. So the school level curriculum consists of subject matter curriculum and extracurricular activities or co-curricular activities. Subject matter curriculum includes English language, mathematics, basic science and technology, CCA, that is cultural and creative arts, Nigerian languages, Korea or Arabic language, physical and health education, and others. Co-curricular activities also include science club, martial or art club. We have also young farmers club and others. These are the school level curriculum. And the school also follows strictly by the guideline of national and FCT level of curriculum. So we're not operating away from the guidelines of the FCT curriculum. The school has 37, the Nigeria Korea Primary School has 37 staff strength, which includes subject teachers, sitting teachers, and the three school administrators. The subject teachers prepare and deliver their lesson based on the area of their specialization, while the sitting teachers teach the remaining subjects. The administrators carry out supervision on a regular basis to ensure that the teachers deliver their lesson efficiently and effectively. In fact, you need to know that the school has a detailed operation manual that serves as a guide to implement and plan the curriculum, core curriculum and academic activities. In fact, it can be said that it's the first school in FCT that has a very constructive and detailed operation manual. The school runs various assembly. The assemblies, school starts, school activities start from at 7:30 a.m. and closes at 1:40 p.m. One may ask, why? Why are we not following the guideline, scientific guideline of FCT? Because in primary school, the school starts 7:30 and closes at 1:30 p.m. This is because we want to meet, the school has a high vision with advanced facilities. For us to meet the demand of the school, we need to adjust the timetable in order to meet the demands of the school. So Korean language is being taught in the school, not in other school. We have what we call health break in the school, which is not in other timetable. So we have to adjust the timetable to mentors. This continuous assessment covers the three domains of education: cognitive, psychomotor, and affective domain. Intervals of the month. At the end of the term, the school now conducts what we call final continuous assessment test. This continuous assessment test, the scores of the learners are uploaded in internet for the parents to go and assess the result of their children in internet. I will tell you, this is the first school, the first primary school in the city that assess their results through the internet. I will tell you that the school also use various evaluation in the class activities, formative and summative evaluation. Formative in the sense, as the lesson is going on, the teachers keep on evaluating the children to know the progress of the children. In summative, at the conclusion of every instructional unit, the teacher evaluates the children to know their achievements in their learning. Multimedia, management for the multimedia in Nigerian Korea Primary School. What is multimedia? These are the various means, use of various media to convey information to the children. In fact, the combination of sources, many sources of media to deliver lesson. In fact, I will tell you, this enhances motivation and satisfaction in learners. In fact, it draws learners' attention to the learning. So as such, Nigerian Korean Model Primary School teachers use so many media. They use text, videos, audios, and animation to convey their lesson. In Nigerian Korean Model Primary School, we have some communication, online communication with the parents and teachers, where the parents can lay their view, where they can set their mind towards academic activities of the school, and where teachers also can also set their view. Children are given assignments online. They are given home tasks, holiday tasks online. Teachers also encourage children to browse the internet and bring information on assignment given to them. The teachers prepare their lesson notes electronically, connected to television, which are being installed in every class in Nigerian Korean Model Primary School, to deliver effective and efficient lesson to these children. I'm going to show you an illustration of school operation. Illustration of the school operation. Yes. Here. We call it, this illustration is called Input Process Output Model. Input Process Output Model. It's just a summary of school operation. This place is input. Input are the things sent into the school to interact with. So here there is font. We have here teachers, learners, infrastructure, facilities, and so on. There is the input coming here. We have what we call process. So here process, we have timetabling. Teaching and learning. Then we have co-curricular activities. Of course, the final one, which is what? The output. The output. The output is here. Yeah, that is the output. Call it output. Teaching and learning core curricular activities. Of course, the output. When all these interact, then comes the output. The desired achievement. The desired achievement. The achievement on the learners. Because the input process all center on the achievement of the learners. Conclusively, a well-structured school, well-organized school, with a smooth running of school activities, brings out desired goal. So Nigeria Korean Model School is well-structured and organized to achieve the vision and the mission of the school. Thank you very much.